could use a buddy. Don't you want a pal? Yes, I do. Yes, I do. Girl, the way I see it, your daddy should be leaving and you should stick around and kill him.
What?
Nothing. So, Lydia, don't envy yourself. Defend yourself. Daddy is the one you should maim. Together we'll exterminate. Assassinate!
No!
The finer points can wait, but first you gotta say my name. Go ahead and jump, but that won't stop him. Here you got a solid plan B option. I can bring your daddy so much pain. All you gotta do is say my name. Girl, just say it three times in a row, and you won't believe how far I'll go. I'm on the bench, but coach, just put me in the game. All you gotta do is say my name.
I don't know your name.
Well, I can't say it.
How about a game of charades?
Yes, let's play it.
Two words.
Right.
Second word.
Uh-huh.
Drink.
No.
Beverage.
No.
Wine.
No.
Juice.
Yes.
Okay, first word.
Okay.
Bug.
No.
Ant.
Close, but no.
Beetle.
Yes.
Beetle juice.
Wow, I'm impressed. And all you gotta do is say my name three times. Three times in a row. It must be spoken unbroken. Ready?
Yeah.
Okay, go.
Beetlejuice.
Yes.
Beetlejuice.
Yes. Oh, wow, this is going to be so good.
Because you're so smart, a stand-up role. I'll think about your offer, let you know. But I prefer my chances down below. Beetlejuice,
yes.
Beetlejuice.
Yes.
Being young and female doesn't mean that I'm an easy mark. I was swimming with piranhas, I don't need a shark. Yes, life sucks, but not that much. Okay, Beetlejuice, Beetlejuice, be a doll and spare the lecture.
I'm offering you a full-time specter.
Are you any good?
You betcha. Trust me, baby.
I just met you. Really, it's a flattering honor.
Don't you wanna see Dad suffer?
I think I'd rather just jump
off. No.
I may be suicidal, but Beetlejuice, it's not as if I lost my mind.
Whoa. Playing hardball, huh? You are tougher than you look.
Just wanna make sure I know who I'm working with. Got any references?
Lydia, there you are!
Are you all right?
A-Dog, B-Town, my old pals!
Get away from her! Lydia, this is a dangerously unstable individual!
Beetlejuice is sexy!
Beetlejuice is smart!
BJ is a graduate of Juilliard! He can help! We found him on Yelp! Our troubles all ended on the day that we befriended him! Every word is the truth!
What the heck was that?
So violating!
There you go, kid. Couple of 5-star reviews.
What was that?
That was possession. Any ghost could do that in less than one lesson.
Any ghost?
Pretty much. Any ghost will do, sure.
The Beetlejuice. What do I need you for?
Whoa, 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 whoa. Hold up, hold up, girl. I'm your pal. They're sweet, but I'm a demon straight from hell. I know I went a little hard on myself, but we're BFFFFs forever.
What? He was already dead. And you heard what he said. Any ghost can do that possession stuff.
We don't need that demon. The three of us alone can wreck Dad's evening. Together we can make a grown man weep. Guys got a dinner date to keep.
Okay, so what's the plan?
Teach Dad a lesson. He's got a freak when we possess him. So he wants the perfect daughter. I'll give Dad a lamb to slaughter.
I see it, your daddy should be leaving and you should stick around and kill him.
What?
Nothing. So Lydia, don't envy yourself. Defend yourself. Daddy is the one you should maim. Together we'll exterminate. Assassinate!
No!
The finer points can wait, but first you gotta say my name. Go ahead and jump, but that won't stop him. Here you got a solid plan B option. I can bring your daddy so much pain. All you gotta do is say my name. Girl, just say it three times in a row, and you won't believe how far I'll go. I'm on the bench, but coach, just put me in the game. All you gotta do is say my name.
I don't know your name.
Well, I can't say it.
How about a game of charades?
Yes, let's play it.
Two words.
Right.
Second word.
Uh-huh.
Drink.
No.
Beverage.
No.
Wine.
No.
Juice.
Yes.
Okay, first word.
Okay.
Bug.
No.
Ant.
Close, but no.
Beetle.